heavy. Okay, student. So in the last class we learned about two letters, three letters, and four letters words. Yes, I am student. So that's why now I start the lesson. So first you write in your class work Hindi Varnamala. Okay, student. So I already told that how can you write the lesson letters. So once I tell. So you got a board. So if you are not to decide how lines means, you write the letter neatly and touch the line upside. Okay, student. First, what you write? Varnamala. Yes. In Hindi, Varnamala, how many letters are there, student? They have in total 47 letters. How much letters? 47 letters. Got it? So that all write in your classwork first page. So once again I write the letters A, A, E, E, U, U, Ru, Ye, I, Wo, Au, aha. So they have in total 13 letters. How much? 13 letters. So these letters we call swarakshar. Understand? Let's write on the next. Ka, ka, ga, gha, nya. Cha, cha, ja, cha, nya. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Pa, pha, ba, bha, ma. Ya, ra, la, va, sha, sha, sa, ha, la. So this side you are also writing in your classwork. So that is the first. Got it? First word you write in your classwork, Hindi Varnamala. In Hindi Varnamala they have in total 47 letters. Yes and no? From R to Aha they have in total 13 letters. So that 13 letters we call swarakshar. Then Kha to La. Total they are having 34 letters. So that 34 letters we call vyanjanakshar. Understand? So first you write this one in your classroom. Got it? So this after you write oval sound symbols. What you write? Oval sound symbols. For which letters we call oval letters? Write down the heading. Swaron ki matraye. What do you write heading? Swaron ki matraye. That means oval sound symbols. Oval sound symbols. Yes. Now we tell children, for which letters we call oval letters? Which letters we call oval letters? From R to Aha. So in the next page, you write the oval letter symbols. E, U, U, Ru, Ye, I, Wo, Au, Aha. So that they have in total 13 letters. Is that now? See, this is the first ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದೇ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಬರೋದ್ರು ಈ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ನ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಸಿಂಬಲ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆ ಇ
right there.
banana. If you call that banana, look at that. Then first one should be right first half only. If you write this side, second half, khel means that is play. Understand? So then you write first half, khela banana. Let's look at the next picture. What is that? Apple. What we call in Hindi word? Sale. What we call in Hindi word? Sale. That means apple. Let's look at the next picture. What is that? Pomegranate. Is that no? So this is the pomegranate. In Hindi we call anar. What we call that?
Pomegranate,
Angur, Grape. Then nashpati, pear, P-E-A-R, pear. Then M-A-N-G-O, mango. Then amrut, G-U-A-V-A, guava. So these are all fruits, name. Yes, I know, children. So this type picture given in your textbook. So first, they are given space. You write Hindi words there. So in the brackets, they are given words. See and write neatly. Then after, this one write in your classroom. Okay, children. So what you write in your classroom, I will send in PDF. See and write neatly. Yes, now you know these all fruits, children. Yes, now we write this one. What we call that? Kela, banana. Yes, I know. Yes, then this one. What we call that? Ananas, pineapple. Yes, this one. Pomegranate. What we call it in Hindi word? Anar. Then this one. Mango. Yes, I know. Then this one. Tarbuja, watermelon. So now, so again, I will read with the spellings. Listen, K la, K la, B A N A N A, banana. Save, A P P L E, apple. Anar, P O M E G R A N A T E, pomegranate. Angur, grapes, G R A P E S, grapes. Ananas, pineapple, P I N E, pine. Papita, P-A-P-A-Y-A, papita, papaya. Karbuja, M-U-S-K-M-E-L-O-N, muskmelon. Tarbuja, W-A-P-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, water, melon. Lichi, L-I-C-H-I, lichi. Nashpati, pear, P-E-A-R, pear. Aam, mango, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Amrut, Goa, G-U-A-V-E, Goa. This is the first lesson. Understand, children? If you have textbook means, you write neatly in your textbook, use your pencil, that after you write in your classroom. Okay, children? If you not have textbook means, so what I send in the PDF, you are all write in your classroom. Okay, children?